What's up guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you top 5 MTVs under 15,000. Number 5. Endless. Endless is a carbon steel mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gears, 7 gears at the back of Shimano Tour Nitti Z and 3 gears in the front of Shimano. You get rapid fire shifters in this, which are of Shimano. The seat is very comfortable and it also comes with a quick release. The frame you get is of carbon steel. This bike comes with a suspension fork. The tires you get in this size 27.5 inch, which comes with double walled rims. The tire brand is Venda. You get 160mm dual mechanical disc brakes. This bike comes with 640mm handlebar, which is 30mm high. This cycle will cost you around 10 to 11,000. Number 4. Fittrip Sniper. Sniper is a steel alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gears, 7 gears at the back of Shimano Tourney and 3 gears in the front of Shimano Tourney. You get rapid fire shifters of Shimano. The seat post comes with a quick release. The frame is built up of steel alloy. It comes with suspension fork of 90mm travel. The tire size is 29 inch and they come with double walled rims. Sniper comes with 160mm dual mechanical disc brakes. The size of handlebar is 680mm. Sniper will cost you around 13,000. Number 3. Hercules Rodeo A75. Rodeo A75 is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with a combination of 21 gears, 7 gears at the back and 3 gears in the front. Both are of Shimano Tourney. The shifters you get in this are Shimano Rapid Fire. You get comfortable seat with seat post. You get aluminium alloy 6061 frame with cool brandings. The tires you get are of 26 inch with double walled rims. The tire brand is Venda. This bike comes with a suspension fork. You get 160mm dual mechanical disc brakes. A75 will cost you around 13,500 rupees to 14,000. Number 2. Hero Sprint Pro Trans. Hero Sprint Pro Trans is an aluminium alloy mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gears, 7 gears at the back of Tourney TZ and 3 gears in the front. The shifters you get in this are rapid fire shifters of Shimano. You get aluminium alloy 6061 frame. The seat post comes with a quick release. This bike comes with double walled rims. The tire size is 26 inch. You get a suspension fork with lockout. Pro Trans has mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. The cost of this bike is around 14,500 in market. 1. Hero Reaction. Hero Reaction is a carbon steel mountain bike. It comes with the combination of 21 gears, 7 gears at the back of Tourney TZ and 3 gears in the front. The shifters you get in this are rapid fire shifters of Shimano. The handlebar is 680mm wide. This bike comes with a comfortable seat and also a quick release. You get a carbon steel frame which weighs little more. The tires size 27.5 inch. They come with double walled rims. You get a suspension fork in this bike. This bike has dual mechanical disc brakes with 160mm disc. Hero Reaction costs around 14,500 to 15,000.
So guys, the cost of this bike may change and also there would be a difference in the online cost and the market cost. Thanks for watching this video guys. Do like, share and subscribe.